hook up the fuel pressure gauge so he doesn't know when he loses fuel pressure. That's the only way they can tell when they're running out. He's been told if the engine's low, let's get him.
Blowing up is Jimmie Johnson.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Caution, and we apologize for Chad Knaus's language over the radio to Jimmie Johnson.
Johnson just cracked the top 10.
All of Johnson's fans can share Chad's frustration.